tension, feeling the stress. I got an emotion I wanna confess. Looking so good when your hair is a mess. You're tearing the buttons right off of your dress. Working it overtime, I'm getting you over the line. I'm climbing your ladder and making you better, cause it's what you need.
Always, don't worry. all this extension making me way down.
Hi, say hi.
Hi.
Wait, stand there.
Look at my mom's hair.
Hell of a bitch. We're in for Forever 21 at the beach. Vlogging. She has like my blue hair.
What?
And this bitch with his fake hair.
That's
Rapunzel.
Let down your weave.
We are in the vending machine room. And let me tell you, they have everything. We even have a microwave in here. We even have a microwave.
And it's warm in here.
It's really warm, actually. We even have cup of noodles. And look at this.
That's like a noodle.
And look at this. You press
like
this. Press that.
Oh, it's
expensive.
I never.
Oh my god!
I think it's in the money, but.
This is mine. Get away!
So, yeah, I'll see you guys later. Oh, now I see it. There. Here. Get the hair. We're at the beach right now, you guys.
Beach again.
And it's cold as hell.
It is. It's like 66 degrees.
I don't know what that is, but whatever. Me and my luscious weave. It's a paintball tournament. Whatever. Let's see about that. So, we're at the beach. Long hair update, you guys. All human hair. On me. I can't find a good lighting area. I'm not even wearing foundation right now. I'm sorry, I'm not wearing a wig today. I didn't feel like wearing a wig due to hot weather, so I just wore extensions instead. That's how I feel right there.
How do you look?
I don't know, how do you look?
Look natural.
It's people taking pictures, see?
Yay, we're famous.
I'm vlogging at the beach, that's what I'm doing. I'm fierce, everyone.
Movies move people. It's a communal experience. It's one that will endure.
Yeah. Oh, he just comes on you. Catherine?
Yes.
Chris?
Yes.
It's me. Writing in Los Angeles, I write for people who are really passionate about film and are really as involved in film as I am. That's a wonderful.
This is my date right here, you guys.
No, it's me. I'm the cock blocker.
I'm the cock blocker. You know, we have the cock blocker right here. This is our friend Drew.
He's so black.
You can't even see him.